adhere to international law, respect the rule of law. China, you can never intimidate us. We will continue sailing in our islands. We will continue to fish in our waters. We will continue to swim with your Chinese Coast Guard. You will not stop us. This is the gift of the Filipino people to the world, to fight a tyranny, to fight an imperial republic of China. Yeah!